knew you were gonna spank her. Be right back, kids. When we switch, you're gonna groom your horse, okay?
Got it. I'm going to catch my horse right now.
After I get a drink and a break, yes.
No breaks for you.
Father, dance. I don't have any music, but dance anyway.
Okay.
Somebody turn on Selena.
What?
Turn on Selena with a phone.
I have your phone recording.
Oh, well, okay, then we won't be able to do it.
And my phone won't play, Selena. Whoa.
You know, we really gotta work on that outfit. I'm up here. Mima! Do you want me to put my, what's it called? Stirrups in?
Yeah!
Okay, Woo!
Woo! Woo! She stops at the treat bag. Mm-hmm, of course.
Woo! It's your choice, Bolo.
Is this her back foot?
Is what?
Is this her bad foot?
Or is it her it's foot? Her right front foot, so that's on the inside right now. That's why she turned around on you, because she didn't want to go the other direction. Yeah, she likes it on the inside. It's easier.
Wait, Park. Would it be cool if I taught Willow how to write?
It would be cool, yes.
A white mat, and you got her hooves like purple or pink or something. If you hit a piece of paper,
she might just be able to do it. She's very expressive, like Max. Maybe she could put it in words for us.
Blue.
Yes, it is tipping bad.
this way.
You're just waiting on your car to get out of the way.
Yeah.
Let's do it right. Loosen it up.
Well,
it.
Oh God,
whoa.
Something's wrong. She's trotting, but then again, she just can't. Is there a rock in her house?
I thought you guys were doing really good.
Something's just wrong.
How about a trot? A couple more rounds on a trot? Because she's not even breathing hard yet.
I know. She's just like, when she starts getting into her trot, she just slows down.
Hey, you betcha. Ethan, have fun. Yeah, a couple of rounds. Let's get her. I don't think that's a trot.
Yeah, she just turned. You're not even doing a full circle. You're just doing. Why is she doing a half circle?
She's saying she's done, but I don't think she is. Remember that click click.
Wait, walk around with her. The other side, so make sure she stays on the outer ring like Mima does it. Oh no. Oh, this is scrambled. Thank you. here to see what Mackenzie does with the whip.
Yeah. Yeah, who did she say was going to ride Willow next?
Mackenzie.
Okay. I'm sorry. I don't know exactly Mima's plan.
Okay.